Measure the cavity, length, and diameter. Size the sponge. Apply over tube over the endoscope. Lubricate before introduction. Insert the over tube using the endoscope as a guide. Remove the scope, maintaining over tube's position. Put the sponge drain into the pusher and lubricate the sponge thoroughly. Insert the sponge into the over tube. Use the pusher to position the sponge in the cavity. Carefully retrieve the pusher and the over tube. Check the placement endoscopically.